Well, thank you, Minister, for your support, and we're glad that we are working closely together to ensure that the activities that UNHCR has contributed to in very difficult times for Greece, when so many people were arriving to Greece, are handed over, as it should, to the Ministry of Migration and Asylum. As you said, it's a slow process, but it's very important that it is consolidated so that the 27,000 places that were created in that time for asylum seekers can be consolidated and managed by your ministry. And we're working very hard with your staff to do so, as well as for the cash assistance for the asylum seekers, which will be managed by your ministry next year. I have learned a lot in your country. 5 years of a particular time of tension, and I'm glad that we have contributed to assist the Greek government to have a proper management of the asylum procedure, of the reception, and I know that you will join me in making sure that in the future those who are given refugee status in Greece can be included in the society of Greece, so that they can, with their own feet, contribute to the society which has accepted them and given them protection.
Thank you.
Thank you.